In 2018, we had a SPI, which is a significant potential incident. One of our employees was on the chassis rail of a 793, trying to protect a cylinder to do some boiler making work. The ICAM investigation for the incident found that there was actually multiple areas on top of the truck that didn't comply with our working heights procedures, which means people within our team were actually exposed to falling from heights with minimal critical controls in place.
On the back of that, we had a bit of a look around, did some market research and saw that there was really no easy solution to prevent this working at heights. We had a look around and spoke to a few providers in and around the standards that we needed to kind of build something within, and started to design something that was going to be both user-friendly and quick and easy to install.
What stands out about this solution and why it's such a powerful example of working together is this has been a bottom-up innovation identified by the teams, and with the support of engineering companies, it's allowed us to provide an engineering control to an industry-wide issue, and now allows our team to work out in the field or in the workshop safely in an easy way where they can simply install handrails without exposing them to working heights.
Installation of the system takes about 20 seconds. It's all done from the top deck, simple and easy with the push of a button, which means team members can then work safely, more efficiently, and we reduce downtime on our machines as well.
This system, due to its simplicity, is easy to adapt and fit to essentially any open cut or underground mining equipment. It uses a very basic chassis mount system. It's easy to kind of install and erect. Although quite similar to some other products in the underground space, it's a very unique product in the open cut space, and we believe one of the first of its kind.
As an auto electrician, we had a lot of challenges around how we work on machinery, in particular the 793 haul trucks. So the benefits of this system is it's simple to use, press a button, rails come up, you climb down the back. We used to have to be assisted in putting up the railing system on the back of the 793 chassis, so somebody would be harnessed up with the space cube and then we'd be handed the railing system, or having to use the overhead crane if we're in the workshop, whereas something that used to take two people to do the job now takes one person just pressing a button, and it's as simple as that.
The system that we have designed is that simple and easy to use that it's become ingrained in the culture of our team members now. I can't see how we did the work we used to do without a system like this in place.
And this is another example of us using our safety culture to solve industry-wide problems that are transferable across the wider mining industry.